Hey guys, my name is Austin with Austin Smith Events. Today I'm here to talk to you all about intelligent lighting, what it is, and my five favorite ways of using it at your wedding or event. So first off, what is intelligent lighting? Intelligent lighting are these lights right here. I like to call them intelligent lights because they rotate around 360 degrees, pan and tilt back and forth, and no matter where we are in your venue, we can use them. So there are five main ways that I like to incorporate intelligent lighting into your wedding or event. The first thing, a monogram. It's so easy to pop a monogram in here, and like I said, we have full control over it. We can rotate them around, put them wherever we want, on the dance floor, on the back wall, wherever you guys want your monogram to be, and whatever color you want it to be, we can do that with here. So one, monogram. Two, your grand entrance. Oh, the possibilities are endless here. These things are so easy to program that if you all want the simple yet elegant spotlight, we can do that. If you want the lights to go crazy and really bring the energy into the room, we can do that. Or you can get a mixture of both and have the spotlight with the energy coming in, which is one thing I really like to do. That's number two. Number three, your first dance and formal dances. One thing I really, really like doing here is taking all these and spotlighting you so that that white dress really pops and you guys have the spotlight in the room, but I don't do it to where it's so bright that it's blinding. So that's a good deal there. That's number three. Number four, dinner. I know most people don't think about lighting during dinner, but it's a complete game changer. We can put hundreds of little dots all over the ceiling to create that nice, warm, under the star feel, and that's what I call the starlight dinner. That's number four. Number five, and what these lights are made for, is the dance floor. We can take your energy from 100 down to 10, or wherever you guys want in between. So if we have that slow song, we can set these to a nice red and white, going slow, kind of all over your venue, or whenever we're ready to start partying, we can kind of bring them up a little bit quicker, have them move around a little bit faster, change colors a little bit, and then when we're ready for that big drop, we can throw everything on them, have the lights going around really fast, changing colors, strobing if you guys want, whatever you want to do there. But it's such a big factor for that dance floor because it'll bring up the energy and set the mood to exactly what we want it to be. That's number five. So let's go back through them. Monogram, grand entrance, dinner, formal dances, and your dance floor. Thank you guys so much. Make sure to check out austinsmithevents.com and Austin Smith Events on all the socials, including Vimeo. So thank you all. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I hope you learned something. See y'all next time.